How many more massacres are there gonna be? Honestly, I was nervous to go to Vegas to see Jay-Z. Now why does Trump still ignore and won't change America's gun laws like our government did on our shores? Will stupidity start another world war? And what gun deals are happening behind those closed doors? Power and greed, oh yes, the cause, and being amongst all this, I still can't believe they voted in a racist. In La La Land, I think about the kids and the media headlines, it's a damn circus. As I sip my coffee up in these streets, wondering, will there ever be world peace?